One, two, three. Three cups of white flour, 4 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 3/4 cup of lard, 1 1/2 cup of milk. Combine the dry things, cut in the Crisco, use your old dough cutter till it get kinda crumbly. Slowly add the milk, knead till it fall away from the sides of your bowl, then you got a good dough. Sprinkle flour on your baking table, roll out your dough, about a 1/2 inch will do, then you're ready to go. Use your biscuit cutter, lay 'em on your baking pan, put 'em in your cast iron oven, wait 12 minutes if you can. Southern biscuits, nothing better in the world. Laughs are made for you by your southern girl. Southern biscuits, nothing better in the world. Laughs are made for you by your southern girl. Southern biscuits, nothing better in the world. Laughs are made for you by your southern girl. Southern biscuits, nothing better in the world. Less they're made for you by your southern girl.